How do you feel that, given all that your audiences have responded, have you found that folks have embraced you at a certain point, and then those different audiences have come over and checked out other stuff, or they still kind of stay focused on what
I hoped like? I hoped that would happen, but usually not, you know? I mean, like when I did the klezmer stuff, some people would not look past that. They didn't want to believe that I could do anything else, so they never really listened to it. Mm-hmm. And then just talk like that's really who I was. I never really got too many of the audiences to the various musics to cross. And that is a problem, because it really speaks to what I was talking about how music is ultimately become segregated. That music is just part of the segregating process of cultures segregating themselves from other cultures. Mm. So, it, you know, I even have a lot of problem even being taken seriously in the concert world, even though I've won all these prizes and stuff like that, just for being a concert, but, you know, like, okay, so those people, you know, to them, they want to disqualify me from that by saying that I'm a jazz musician. I don't see it that way. It's like, I'll kick your ass on your stuff. That's the way I see it. Like, I got more Stravinsky in my middle finger than you got in your whole body. So, you got no right to talk to me like that, but people do that. So, there's a social structure in place that I'm working against.